Hello everybody, my name is KevGuy378 and welcome back to the Witch's House. We just found out what we'd have to do with the skulls, and I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now. But I did get the bottle though. I think I'm gonna go to the dark, spooky darkness area. It's pitch black in there. Alright, well, that did not work at all. Oh wait, hold on. They said it must be when, oh, by rain on their petals glow. Oh, so if I get water into them. Where am I gonna get water? Oh. Okay, never mind. I found out, guys. Don't worry. So front, right, left, so this has to be left. Alright, so front, right, left, front, right, left, this has to be front. Okay, so front, right, left, front, right. I'm going around in a clockwise. Wait, no. Front, right, left, front. Oh, this has to be right. Right, left, front, right, and left. But all right, front, right, left, front, right, left, front. Is this front? Oh, yes. Where's the water gonna come from? Why'd you do that? I did not know that skull was gonna come through the door. No, did not. Oh. Whew. Ooh, that was evil. Oh. Okay, I know what to do now. I thought I was safe. I thought I was safe. That's why I just took a breather for a second. Oh. Front. Alright. Front. Right. Left. And then front again. Front. Right. Right. Left. Front. Right. Left. Alright, do I just run around then? Oh! 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 Jeez! Oh, oh, that thing is scary. That thing is scary. Oh! Run! Oh no! Don't do that! Don't do that, chair! Oh! 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 Okay. Okay. Oh, alright, I saved. What's this? My dad is dead. Oh no! That's dad? The one I shoved into the snake? My dad was eaten by a snake. Oh, was? So sorry. You killed him. Oh! Hey, I was trying to say I'm sorry. Good thing I saved though. I'm not talking to you. Actually, I'm gonna talk to him twice, and then that's it. Clear blue water. Oh, can I put the... Yes! Build up the bottle. The bottle began emitting light. Awesome. All right, let's save again. Now we can go into the darkness. Yay! Oh, that's not a lot of light. What am I looking for in here? That's your drawer? Huh? There's nothing underneath. Is there anything I should be worried about in here? There's something in here. Oh, jeez, there's blood everywhere now. Oh, hello. A lot of statues here. Ah! Ooh, ooh. I don't know if this is the right way. Nothing inside. Nothing inside. Nothing inside. Nothing inside. Oh, is anyone... A jade pipe? Huh! Don't do that! Oh! What's this? Oh no! Oh, there are mom missing heads now! I'm just gonna leave. Wait, do I need something back there? There's nothing there. Okay, let's just leave. There's nothing here anymore. Just leave. Go faster! Zoom! Oh no! Oh, I don't like this! Please go! Ooh. Wait, am I out? Oh, that was... Oh. Oh. Okay, what's the jade pipe do? Why did I drop the thing? That was so scary. Okay, why did you do that? Something to use the medicine. Oh, that changed. Ah, damn it. Here's a jade pipe. Toss a jade pipe through the bars. The person snaps up the pipe. Ah, yes. This is mine. It's mine. The person vanishes into the cell. Here's someone leaving the other cell. What? Oh! And after I hit it so well, it's not locked. Okay. What unlocked? Oh, I wanna be of making pa ease to parents a sick child dependence. Some words are too slabby to make out. Mess of filthy sewing materials and cookware. Nothing really seems useful. Okay. Red shoes. Let them bleed. No. Oh! Who is that? Won't you wear the shoes?
No.
I'll stay first. I'll wear the shoes now. Yuri's shoes dyed completely red.
Oh.
Okay, that's what happens. That's why that girl had no head. Good thing I saved. Saving is your friend. It's my friend. My very best friend right now. Do I... wash it. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, I was just thinking of it, and then that's why I went up, and then I forgot what I was thinking of. Washing away the blood. What? Blood? I thought it was red dye. The shoes become clear. Water runs red. Oh, don't do that. Ah! Okay. How did that skull get there? How did that skull get there? Ooh. Okay. How do I escape it? Do I just run around again? Got glass shoes. Dear glass shoes, can now walk on poison. Auto. Oh, so I don't have to press it. Oh no, did I just go the wrong way? Please don't come back. Oh, so scared. I was so scared that I was gonna come back. Oh wait, oh. Am I still breathing it in? Hollis poison passed with colorless shoes. Oh, okay, so I'm still breathing it in, so I'm just gonna, I can't run. What? What? Oh, I was going on like the Oh, okay. I'm just gonna walk straight. Oh, is Kevin here? Oh, I'm dead. That thing scared me so much that whatever scary person running through, dropping dead into doo-doo, purple doo-doo. I'm just gonna go straight. Wait, is that me? I just noticed that. Is it me? Oh, go. The glass shoe shattered into... Oh, that's not good. Why did it shatter? Yo! What do you suppose a friend is? Someone you could talk to? Someone to support you? To rely on? Just diary. I didn't ex her, because she saved me from my sickness, so I made her my friend. Is that why you asked? Is that why you asked? Let's save again. But everyone, thank you for watching. I'm out of time right now, but if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!